Good morning student. In the last class we have taken 2.5 exercise, fourth problem up to fourth question. Now we will go for the fifth question. Fifth question is a factorization. What is given there? One expression is given, you have to convert into factor. What are the expression? 4x square plus 9y square plus 16z square plus up to 12xy minus 24yz minus 16xy. It is in square form. Which identity will be matching? This one. X square plus y square plus z square. 2xy plus up 2yz plus 2xz. What is the factor here? X plus y plus z whole square. In this form you have to convert. So first I am converting as per the equation x square form. 2x square. So it will be 4x square. 3y square. It will be 9x square. 9y square. 4z square. It will be 16x square. 16yz square. Then here plus 2 as per the expansion I am doing. X into y, so 2x into 3y, then plus 2y into z, 3y into 4z, plus 2x into z. So as per the expression we have converted, but our problem is here minus 24yz minus 16xz. So which term you have to convert? So if I am seeing the last term you are putting minus 4z, then you see as per this one here it will be 4z. Then here it will be 4z. Now we expand it. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 3, 12. XY. Yes, it is matching. Fourth term. Fifth term you see. 2 into 3, 6. 6 into minus 4, 24. Minus. So it is matching. Then 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 4, 16. Minus. Minus 16xz. It is matching. As per the standard form you write it, then required sign you change and check your expression. Now what is the final factor of this expression? 2x, 3y, minus 4z. So 2x plus 3y minus 4z bracket whole square. That is your factor. Like that same way, second one you do it as a homework. Sixth question, expansion. What is expansion? You have to expand the factor. What is the factor given? 2x plus 1 raised to the power of cube. So cubical factor you have to do. What is the cubical factor expansion? A plus of b whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. In this form you have to expand. So I am converting this one. 2x cube, 1 cube plus 3 into 2x square into 1, 3 plus 3 into 1 square into 2x. Then I am expanding, remove the bracket. So 8x cube, 1, here 4, 4 into 3, 12. So x square, so 12x square, then here 3, 1 square is 1, 3 into 1, 3, 3 into 2, 6, 6x. That is your expansion. Same way, second and third you take as a homework, fourth I am doing. Fourth what is given? X minus 2 upon 3y cube. It is in minus form. What is the expansion identity in minus? X minus y whole cube equal to x cube minus y cube. Minus 3x square y plus 3xy square. Expand it as per this identity. So x cube is x cube and minus 2 upon 3y whole cube. Then minus 3 into x square x and 2 upon 3 into y, that is y term. Then here 3xy square. X is as 3, y square 2 upon 3, y whole power square. Now remove the bracket. X cube will be x cube. 3 times you are multiplying, 3 times 2 is 8 upon 3 times 3 is 27. So minus 8 minus 8 upon 27 y cube minus 2 x square y and plus 4 upon 3 x y square. Because here this square will become square. Here 3 and 3 cancel. So 2 x square y. 2 x square y minus will be there. And here plus 3 into x as it is. But here square term is there. It will become 4, it will become 9. 1, 3 cancel that 9. So 4 upon 3 x y square. That is your sixth question, fourth problem. Then second and third problem you can take it as a homework. Seventh question, using identity evaluate. What is the number is given? Instead of 3 then multiplying, you have to use the identity and you have to expand and find the total answer. What is the value? Evaluate means you have to find the value. So I am writing in terms of 100 minus of 1. 99 is 100 minus of 1 raised to the power of cube. Now I am writing in the cubic form, this form. X minus y whole cube form. 100 minus 1 whole cube. Then I am expanding. 100 raised to 3 minus 1 raised to 3 minus 3 into 100 raised to 2 into 1 plus 3 into 100 into 1 raised to 2. Now I am expanding this 3 times. So 10 lakh. 3 times minus 1. Here 3 times, here 2 times into 3, so you will get 30,000. And 3 into 100 into 1, so 100, 300. Okay, then group the minus 1, group the positive term, then minus 8, you get 970,299. 970,299, that is your answer. And second problem I am doing once again. 102 raised to the power of 3. Here also I am doing in positive term. 100 plus of 2, 102 raised to the power of 3. Plus identity I am using. A plus B raised to the power of cube. So this identity, A plus B raised to the power of cube, this identity I am using. So 100 cube, 2 cube plus 3 into 100 square into 2 plus 3 into 2 square into 100. Expand it, you will get 10,61,208. Okay, here third problem you take it as a homework. Eighth question also factorization. They are given the factors, they are given the expansion factor. You have to convert into multiple factor, that is called factorization. So you see a cube plus b cube plus 12 a square b plus 6 a b square. It is in cubical form. So cubic identity you have to take. What is the cubic identity expansion? A cube plus b cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square. That is equal to what is the factor? A plus b whole cube. So all are positive, so a plus b whole cube will be there. Convert the given expansion in that cubic form. 2a cube b cube plus 3 into 2a square b and 3 into 2a into b square. Now this match with this given problem. 3 times 2a means 8a cube. B 3 times means b cube. And 3 into this a square, 2a square into b means 12a square b. And 3 into 2a b square means 6ab square. So it is matching. So what is the factor for this one? This is a, this is b. So a plus b whole cube. 2a, our problem 2a. 2a plus b raised to the power of cube. Second and third problem, you take it as a homework. Today up to this one will complete and tomorrow class will continue. Okay, thank you.